The English will sing in the praise of good ale. The Scots extol Scotch if they're able. In France and such places it's wine without fail, but they're all equal under the table. For be it the Peapod or Chateau Rothschild, the grape or the grain, the bitter or mild, the gin or the homebrew or ouzo you use, oh, the ending's the same, but just as long as it's booze. So bring us a barrel, a bowl or a butt, raise your glasses with hullabaloos. Come fill up the cup and the can and the bath, and let's all slur three cheers for booze. Now booze has its place at every event, from the christening through to the wake. Just oil the wheels with this social cement, and you'll swear you can hear the ice break. From intimate dinners to massed barbecues, at public affairs and discreet rendezvous, reviews and debuts and all sorts of booze, oh, the wetter the better, as long as it's booze. So bring us a barrel, a bowl or a butt, raise your glasses with hullabaloos. Come fill up the cup and the can and the bath, and let's all slur three cheers for booze. There's those with dry whistles who must get them wet. There's those who imbibe to aid thinking. There's those who are driven to drink to forget. And there's those who forget why they're drinking. Some sip and savour, decrying all haste. Some gulp it down because they don't like the taste. But if it were rationed, they'd all join the queues. Bottoms up, get it down, yeah, as long as it's booze. So bring us a barrel, a bowl or a butt, raise your glasses with hullabaloos. Come fill up the cup and the cap and the bath, and let's all slur three cheers for booze. There's vicars who have just a drop when they call, but who call at a great many places. There's upstanding pillars who never will fall, until they fall flat on their faces. There's those who admit that they do drink a bit, but could easily any time do without it. But that's just a ruse, for they never refuse whatever they're offered, as long as it's booze. So bring us a barrel, a bowl or a butt, raise your glasses with hullabaloos. Come fill up the cup and the can and the bath, and let's all hear three cheers for booze. Booze cheers those who work for but little reward. It soothes those of highest repute, so the meanest of men can get drunk as a lord, and the princess as pissed as a newt. Some say that boozing just serves to conceal the feelings we hide and the hurts that we feel. But they're all confused, for we'll soon lose our blues, and we won't feel a thing just as long as it's booze. So bring us a barrel, a bowl or a butt, raise your glasses with hullabaloos. Come fill up the cup and the can and the bath, and let's all slur three cheers for booze.